Hello, I'm Barbara Wolf. I'm a teacher and lifelong student of the Ni family Qi movement arts. Today we're performing Tai Chi Straight Sword. Tai Chi Sword cultivates energy, or Qi. Qi cultivation is an essential part of the medical training at Yosan because it educates the practitioner about health and energy, thus enabling them to teach others about these things. The students become sensitive to the energies of life and learn how to maintain strong qi. This is crucial, as healing involves a transference of healthy qi from the healer to the receptive patient. The sword is a metaphor for the cultivation and transformation of our entire being, mind, body, and spirit. The gentle physical movements clear excess, break up congestion, and smooth emotions. As we clear away the inner obstacles, we discover an inner confidence or healthy valor residing inside. It is then we understand that spiritual swordsmanship is not based on the sharpness of cutting with a physical sword. It is based on the great power of inner morality that helps us to face challenges openly and honestly. This is how we broaden and mature and become effective in our lives. Sometimes our challenges are a little bigger. However, with patience and acceptance, or a yielding into the situation, I can usually discover my way through. When I first began cultivating with this stick, I had to use two hands to complete some of the moves. Over time, with practice and a keen attention, the sword has become lighter, its handle smoother and softly shaped. And now its head is beginning to look like a phoenix.
Qi is the vital energy that brings forth and sustains all life. Its flow and balance is the basis of health. Qi cultivation is an opportunity to make a direct relationship with that energy. Our mission is to help our students cultivate their own energy to achieve health, and to lead happier lives while becoming exceptional healers.